lot of people think what I do is, do you think a lot of it's intermixed and a lot of the stuff I play, it's just an improvisation with a lot going on. For this, I'm just going to use one keyboard, right? And I'm going to do some James Horner tracks, because like he was a massive inspiration and he's just kind of passed away, which is pretty sickening. I'll give you an idea of like the kind of tracks I like to listen and my gear kind of sounds in real time. The inspiration behind my music is people like James Horner. Has a Celtic vibe to it, and there's not many composers that can pull off the likes of the stuff he done. Was just amazing. Two main Scottish kind of movies at the time, Michael Caine on Highlander. Sad to see you go, man. Another one gone, like.